Salmon Teacher 7, Mr. Barry here. Today we want to look at the WinX DVD Ripper. Now, a student and a subscriber of mine, he had messaged me and said, Mr. Barry, do you know of a DVD Ripper that one you can use for free? Maybe it has a trial version and maybe it has a premium version that you can upgrade to do more later. And so I looked around the internet and I did find one, and it's called the WinX DVD Ripper. And what it allows you to do is it actually allows you to rip movies. Now, for legal reasons for this video, I ripped this one here. And this is a questions and answers from Kent Hovind. And now Kent Hovind has allowed anyone to copy and rip his DVDs to like an MP4 or any of those types of formats. You can do it to other types of movies and other types of DVDs as well. I did test it and it does work. All right, so what we're going to do is I'm going to take you to the website, show you where to find it. The link to it will be down in the description as well, so you can really easily find it there. And I'm going to be using the free version, that is the trial version with no cost, for this video here to show my subscriber exactly how to do it step by step. All right, so let's take a look at this. And here we are at the WinX DVD Ripper website. Now the link again is in the description. This will do a DVD to MP4 conversion. It will also rip protected DVDs as well as do a DVD copy one-to-one there. And it does use your GPU acceleration, so that's awesome. If you have a newer computer that has a graphics processing unit, it will use some of that power there to do things rather quickly. I have been using this today and I have to say, actually, it rips the DVDs really quickly, as in less than 15 minutes for a whole movie there, as far as what I've been testing it with my hardware. Now on this, once you're here, you notice that you do have a download for free. If you have Windows, if you have a Mac version, you have that right there. And if you want to buy it. Now again, I'm going to be using only the free version, so it's going to have a nag screen on it saying, hey, do you want to upgrade for to do more things with it? But all I need to do is actually do a DVD rip. But let's say I did want to buy it later. Click right here because I think it's a very good product. Notice the very first one there is $39.95, so let's just say $40 there. And you can install it on three PCs there. Free upgrade for a year. And right away you notice you get $5 off. So this is going on. So if I was to click on save now, that brings the price down to $34.95. We can constantly update for new DVD types there. Priority tech support service. So you do have a tech support service there, and you do have a 30-day money-back guarantee if you're not completely satisfied. So let's go in and go back to downloading this. Let's download this, and you'll download into your download folders here, and you notice that I've already downloaded it. So but it'll download it as the WinX DVD Ripper. And let's click it and install it. So I'm going to do that right now. So after downloading it, you see here, just go ahead and double click it and say yes. Select your language there and we'll go ahead and click on OK. And then next, and accept their license. And then you can select where you want the program to be installed. And click on next there and choose your options, like do you want it on your desktop, on the quick launch, and then say next, and finally you click on install. And here we are in the actual program. Now here's that screen there which will ask you, hey, do you want to upgrade to the premium edition here? And you can go back, get an activation number from them, buy that, and then you put that in there. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to be using the totally free version today, just to show you there. And so I'm going to click on remind me later, And here's another screen that says, do you want to get the full version there for a big discount? And I'll just close this one off for right now. All right, so let's look at this here and see what it can actually do. On this one here, it says that we need to click on the very first icon at the top corner there where it says click on the DVD button to actually load the DVD. So make sure that you have loaded some type of a DVD movie into your DVD player. And then you can then select choose one output format, and you simply click the really big large button there that says run. It's that easy. I've been doing already a few of these, and it's really quick. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on the very first icon there, and now I'm going to say auto detect, so it finds it automatically. Click on OK. And in a few moments, it has found my DVD movie there. Now notice here, it says recommended. You'll do the standard MP4 down here in this corner. You notice that I have actually other options. So if I wanted to play it on an Apple, I could convert it to some type of an Apple. If I want to do it in Android, there's my Android options, such as Android Pad, as well as Android Mobile, Microsoft device, a Sony device, and I have many other options, as you can see there. Even if I wanted to convert it to something like a YouTube video or a Facebook video, those options are there. So you have many different options as far as converting the DVD into some other media there. All right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on OK, and now you can select which titles that you want on there. Now in this particular questions and answers DVD here from Kent Hovind, I have two of those, so I'm going to choose or select both of those, and I'm going to click on run. And this little window will come up asking me, do I want to upgrade it now? But I'm just going to click on next with the little arrows, and it starts automatically there for us. What's really nice about this software is it will tell you the duration or how long it expects or calculates to actually do this. And it did it all in 6 minutes, exactly what it said there. All right, it says all jobs have been completed. Click on OK. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to go in and play these and see if they actually do run. So here they are, and I'm going to test it out, and I'm just going to click on it and see if it plays there. All right, so as you can see here, this is the questions and answers of a Kent Hovind. Yep. So it works. So the question comes up, am I happy with it? The answer is yes, I am. And I believe that you'll be able to rip your DVDs very easily with this program. And I do recommend it. So there you go. This is a great program to use. And it does have the free or the trial version there that has the functions to actually rip your DVDs. Hey, if you like these types of videos, please give it a thumbs up, comment down below. If you have a question on a way to do something, I'll make sure that I make a video just for you there on answering that question. If you haven't done so already, please subscribe to my channel, Selma Teacher 7. Big thank you to all those who have and who are sharing my videos. Alrighty, well, y'all have a very good day. Bye-bye.